Good evening, and welcome to the first concert of the Fine Arts Series indoors in Rammelkamp Chapel in 21 months. We are so excited that we are able to have live in-person programs once again, and would ask that you silence any cell phones or any other noisemakers that you might have in your possession. We would like to thank our generous donors who kept us going in the 2020-21 season. It's through your generosity that we were able to present a program virtually on each of our scheduled concert dates. We opened the season this year with the Illinois College Drumline outdoors in front of Rammelkamp, a wonderful program, but we are so glad to finally be back indoors. We are live streaming tonight as well, and welcome our audience remotely to this program as well. You have heard the Music Wall duo previously on the Engelbach Heart Music Festival in the past, and we welcome them now. So would you please join me in welcoming to the stage Pei-I Wang, pianist, Abigail Flute, Abigail Walsh, flutist, the Music Wall duo.
you so much for coming out this evening and for everyone joining in on the live stream. Pei-I and I are thrilled to be performing for a live audience after all this time. And we just also like to thank Tim Kramer for connecting us with the Composers Alliance of San Antonio. Tonight the program is all music of living composers who are part of that group. So I would encourage you to go ahead and follow along with the program, read the very interesting program notes that gives you a little window into the creative minds of fellow humans that are currently walking this earth as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
premiere because I had a chance to take my mask off. And it's so nice to breathe and see so many audience members here tonight. It's such a nice thing to see live audience members as opposed to folks over Zoom. I think you can all agree that we're tired of that. First off, I wanted to just talk a little bit about this past year. I think we've experienced so many different emotions through the pandemic. And my dear friend, Professor Robert Kunith, is here tonight, mentioned to me last year when we were talking about it that we are living through an extraordinary history that will dramatically impact almost every facet of our lives. As a composer, I wondered how we would remember these moments. Many cultures erect stone monuments, or stelae, as memorials to commemorate these events. So this work, which was written for the Music Wall Duo over the last year, presents 8 short pieces that are some of my reflections on what we experienced through this pandemic. Dread, loss, sadness, relief, hope, renewal, and caution. The movements are short, they're about 2 minutes each, so the whole work lasts about 16 minutes. And it may be summarized by these brief comments that you can see also in your program notes. For those of you on the live stream, I'll explain these now. First movement is foreboding. It's that feeling of uneasiness right before something very bad is going to happen. And if you can remember back to February of 2020, or perhaps March, early March of 2020, thinking, how serious is this? This doesn't feel good. That feeling. The second movement is fight or flight. It's very short, it's very loud, piano playing against flute. Here, it's sheer panic. Markets are in free fall. And what do Americans do? Everyone runs out and buys toilet paper. Number 3, waiting. And we did a lot of this. Will this be done soon? Waiting for something to change. Waiting for schools to open. But everything is, there's a moment where everything was still, but nothing was calm. And so in this piece, we have these long sustained notes in the flute, waiting until the piano plays a short gesture and interrupts. There's a lot of tension in holding and waiting. Number 4, mourning, M-O-U-R-N-I-N-G. This is an alto flute solo. This is just crying and weeping and imitation of those sounds, and it's devastatingly sad as we mourn so many deaths. Immediately following is a lament set as a simple threnody built on a very classical dirge, very tonal piece, very gentle piece for alto flute and piano. Number 6 is wash, rinse, repeat. We all remember when the worst things we had to worry about were sterilizing our groceries when they came home, right? Well, there's the tedium of hand washing, the tedium of online sessions, remote work, takeout, trying to teach your children school at home. It was very difficult. This has a driving ostinato on the piano that just goes over and over and over and over and over again as the flute struggles to play on top. Number 7, emergence. Here we have a glimmer of hope as spring arrives and the case counts fall. And there's a breath of fresh air and calm with this one, where there's a long drone in the piano that's holding these glimmering sounds coming from the flute. Very calm. And number 8, exuberance. It starts off very, very joyful. We think it's over, but our enthusiasm is overtaken by that old feeling of dread. The foreboding theme from the beginning of the piece reemerges, albeit a bit altered, and it finally closes a bit more ferociously. Finally, I want to thank Music Wall Duo for their extraordinary work on this piece and all the pieces on the program. If you want to know more about CASA, you can go to casatex.org, casatextexas.org. The Music Wall Duo has done an amazing job putting this all together, and they often practice this, not together, but through remote rehearsals over the internet. And their live performance here is really a testament to the power of music to bring us together again. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.